People in Aleppo scared and hungry. People in Aleppo are hungry and terrified as the Syrian army tightens its grip on the rebel-held eastern section of the city, Aleppo resident and photojournalist Karam Al Masri told CNN. For more details, click on the link below.